I know canola oil is garbage, you know.
Yeah, I would say if it's the only reason I was curious what exact product it was is because if it was like a thinner dressing, you could like, I don't know, use it to like clean a table or something. So like literally that's what you can do with some, like if it was just like example mayonnaise, like you could actually use that, like you could dilute it with soap and like use it to clean things, you know? Like that's essentially what a lot of those things are.